scheme which the Reserve Bank has announced earlier. You are aware about the restructuring scheme which has been announced. And also the MSMEs do have other issues relating to their functioning, some of which are in the domain of Reserve Bank, most of which is in the domain of the government and in the domain of the banks so far as their commercial functioning is concerned. So it was a very good interaction. I had a 2-hour interaction with the MSMEs, and we have noted down the points which were made by them, and we will examine them internally. While issuing the MSME circular also, we have pointed out in the circular, we have said that the banks have been asked to look at the viability of individual MSMEs before making them applicable to the individual MSMEs. The effort is to, of course, see that maximum number of units do get the benefit. But then again, while extending the benefit, the viability aspect also has to be considered, because without going into the viability aspect, obviously, it would not be possible to implement a restructuring scheme. So the banks have been tasked to place the matter before their board and come out with guidelines to examine the viability of individual proposals and also the monitoring of the performance of such restructured assets and units. So we do hope that the banks and the MSME units will work together to see that the scheme is implemented in a manner that maximum units do benefit, and also in a manner that the required principles of viability, etc., are also examined. The second point I would like to mention is that tomorrow I am meeting the NBFCs in Mumbai, and the representatives of the NBFCs will meet me and my colleagues in Mumbai. We will have a detailed interaction. And over the last several months, you will be aware that there has been a lot of discussion and a lot of views and points of view have been expressed about the issue of liquidity which is faced by the NBFCs. So tomorrow's meeting, we will utilize the opportunity to get a perspective from the NBFCs. Earlier, I have had personally meetings with the public sector and private sector banks. I also had a very detailed meeting separately with the cooperative banks, because the issues and the problems of cooperative sector are different from the commercial banks or the scheduled commercial banks, as you know them. So I'm looking forward to our interaction with the NBFCs and try to understand their perspective on various issues. Thirdly, I would like to mention that the liquidity issue has been mentioned time and again. I have got several inputs over the last almost about a month that I assume charge in Reserve Bank. I have had interaction with several stakeholders, with several players, with banks, with both public and private sector banks, and we have a sense of the current liquidity situation. And we have already, after I took over, we have announced, the Reserve Bank has announced, OMO of, additional OMO of 60,000 crores. That is the OMO open market operations. That was increased by 10,000 crores in the month of December, and for January we have announced OMO operations.